Hey guys, so I actually saw this yesterday, but I didn't make a video about it because it was kind of too late. This was announced like 4 days ago, but then I think maybe some of you haven't seen it, so here goes. So apparently, we're gonna get, well, 2x2 wheels on space engineers. So this is a nice surprise in terms of what's gonna be coming for the next Automatons update on top of the AI blocks and stuff. And this is gonna be useful for those vehicles that try to be like a normal size car, but the wheels are either too big or too small because the 3x3 wheel is kind of large and the 1x1 wheel is kind of, too small. So this would be something that is nicely in between those two sizes. And this wheel would be perfect for those normal size car vehicles. Here's the comparison, by the way, between all the wheels. I'm guessing this is the 5x5, this is the 3x3, this is the 1x1, and this is the new 2x2 wheel here. So, there's another new block that's gonna be coming on the next Automatons update for space engineers, and I just cannot wait for it. There's so many exciting stuff coming.